Begin by elevating the patient's arm to approximately 160 degrees in the scaption plane. While applying an axial load, alternate between rotating the humerus internally and externally.